Speaking for the first time on the Prime Minister's decision to move him from where many saw him as a natural, Winston Dukeran, the former Finance Minister, now Minister of Foreign Affairs, says the work at his new ministry is a natural evolution to the work he did before.
We have already begun to develop a series of initiatives that will complement the work of the financial sector in foreign affairs. The work of the Ministry of Foreign Affairs is indeed linked very much to the problems of Trinidad and Tobago, and that's what I've been engaged in so far.
The founder of the second largest partner in the People's Partnership Government, Dukeran, says he is happy with the accomplishments made in his 2 years at the Ministry of Finance.
We've been able to ensure that the conditions for growth are there. We've been able to provide a sense of comfort to the financial sector, having resolved largely the issue of the threat to the financial sector through TRICO, etc. And in that sense, I expect the economy to continue to progress. I think it has come at the right time for me. Well, the strengths are my continuing commitment to be dedicated to the full development of Trinidad and Tobago.
Minister Dukeran made no direct comment about the Prime Minister's decision to move Caribbean Airlines from the Transport Minister's portfolio to the Minister of Finance, only saying it's her choice. The Minister attended his first public assignment as Minister of Foreign Affairs on Friday, Spain's commemoration of our 50th anniversary of independence.